ladies and gentlemen, WWE Chairman, Mr. McMahon.
Mr. McMahon couldn't wait to get out here. Hanging out at ringside as we went on the air, and I can only imagine what this is about.
Big grin. Allow me to introduce you to my friend. Allow me to introduce you to the man who at the King of the Ring made Hulk Hogan submit to the ankle lock. Allow me to introduce you to the only Olympic gold medalist in World Wrestling Entertainment history. He is Kurt Angle.
An incredible match this past Sunday at King of the Ring on pay-per-view. Kurt Angle getting Hollywood Hulk Hogan to tap out to the ankle lock and the embrace by Mr. McMahon.
And look at how happy Mr. McMahon is about Kurt Angle making Hogan tap at the King of the Ring.
And it's pretty obvious that Mr. McMahon cannot stand Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Ladies and gentlemen, I might as well be the poster boy for ruthless aggression. Oh, it's true. It's true. At King of the Ring, I made the immortal Hulk Hogan tap out. Last week on SmackDown, I beat The Undertaker 1-2-3 right in the middle of this ring. And yet, no matter how much I accomplish, I still have to deal with the fact that you people are unappreciative of my greatness. People, quite frankly, I'm not the one that sucks. You do. All you do is mock me, make fun of me, try to break my concentration. Well, it's not going to work anymore. Oh, I'm sure you people find it real funny that I'm bald, right? Well, try this on for size.
Whoa! Let it shine, Kurt! Let it shine!
You got something to say now? You find it funny now? Was it funny when I made Hulk Hogan submit? Was it funny when I proved my superiority over The Undertaker and whooped his? Oh, I find it all funny, hysterical, a barrel of freaking monkey. Well, none of you, not even all of you, can ruin my mood. I'm on a roll. As a matter of fact, tonight, I'm in the mood to show someone here, right here tonight, what ruthless aggression is all about.
And was the poster boy, he said it, ruthless aggression.
In fact, I am issuing a challenge to anyone in that locker room that I've never wrestled before to come down here and face Kurt Angle. Come on, guys, there's got to be somebody back there that wants to seize the moment.
It's a great opportunity.
Now listen up. There are a lot of young guys back there, future superstars, that want to climb that ladder to success. Well, now's your chance to become a sensation just like me. Come on, somebody back there gotta wanna face Kurt Angle.
Someone's gotta step up to the plate here. Angle's given an opportunity.
Listen, don't be scared. I will take it easy on you. But there's gotta be somebody back there that 50 years from now,
doesn't look impressed.
Who in the hell are you?
I'm John Cena.
John Cena, huh? Well, you tell me, what is the one quality that you possess that makes you think that you can walk out here and come into the ring and face the very best in the business?
Ruthless aggression.
Oh! Oh!
Is Cena King taking Angle down and hammering away with the right hand to the Olympic champion?
Well, I guess Mr. McMahon's... Whoa!
Inspired young John Cena.
Mr. McMahon told these young superstars to seize the opportunity, and this is what Cena is trying to do tonight against Angle.
Cena's bringing it to Kurt. Kurt, look at
that. Big body drop by Cena to Kurt Angle in a clothesline. And another one. Ruthless aggression from Cena to Angle early on.
Looks like Cena's got that aggression part down pat.
This Cena is a rookie. He's a prospect here at World Wrestling Entertainment. Cover, hook of the leg. Does he have it? And Kurt Angle kicks out. Check out the first clothesline task.
Wow, just cleaning Angle's clock.
Cena's one of the kids in the World Wrestling Entertainment who basically Taz hopes to see an opportunity.
Look at Kurt Angle.
There it is.
A cat.
That's the end lock.
That's the end of it. Goodbye.
No! And Cena countered.
I guess Cena had Angle off. Scouted. Look at the German.
And a German suplex from Kurt Angle to John Cena.
This guy looks good. I mean, Cena, in my view, it seems like he had Angle scouted. We don't know a lot about John, but we've just seen a lot of him.
We've heard a little bit about Cena and one of the young talents working their way through the system. And Kurt Angle now putting on a clinic for the rookie Cena.
This might be the end coming up right now. I mean, this guy, Cena, John Cena, caught Angle off guard, and now Kurt Angle's going to pick him apart.
You have to question Cena's logic, Taz. I mean, you only have one chance to make your first impression. Oh, and is Kurt Angle the person you want to make that impression against? Because Angle's taking it to him right now.
Well, John Cena has nothing to lose, in my opinion. I mean, he comes out and gets an opportunity for Kurt Angle. Look at this! Look at his counter!
Oh, look at the counter! He's got Angle! He's got it! No, and a kick out! This kid has got the guts! He certainly has a will to win, as he's demonstrating here.
Mr. McMahon said it from day one. Opportunity's always there in the WWE. And John Cena, God bless him, he stepped up to the plate. But it might be a little too much dealing with Kurt Angle.
And Kurt Angle begins the trash talking to Cena. Perhaps Angle took Cena a bit lightly in the early going to this matchup. And now it may be punishment time for the youngster.
John Cena looks like he's in great condition. Oh, wow, he's a bad slap.
Kurt Angle, the man who made Hollywood Hulk Hogan tap to the ankle lock. Tap out for the first time in Hogan's career at King of the Ring Sunday. Off the suplex, the hook of the leg on Cena. And Cena got the shoulder up.
Well, Cena's tough. He looks tough early on right here.
And Kurt Angle, I thought I saw a weird look in his eyes. Look. Be a bit perplexed. I don't think I've ever seen that from Angle.
Well, look at this front face lock right here by Kurt Angle, wearing down John Cena. You got to figure Cena's nervous out here. which is, you know, takes your endurance away from you. This front headlock just cutting the blood off the Cena's brain. And when Angle blocks a front headlock, you can choke out with it.
It's a punishing move, is what you're saying.
Absolutely. A front face lock is a fundamental move, but yet extremely dangerous, especially from a guy like Kurt Angle.
Well, Cena trying to make it to his feet, trying to get some sort of leverage on Kurt Angle.
Got over under. Angle's got another.
Oh, look out! Angle's in trouble! Oh, and what a desperation counter by John Cena. And you can feel the crowd starting to get with the kid a little bit, Taz.
Yeah,
this crowd may be starting to believe that Cena has a real chance in this matchup.
But Cena's got to believe it. John Cena's got to be positive about himself that he could take out Kurt Angle. But Cena got a lot taken out of him by that front face lock by Kurt.
I think Cena does believe he can beat Angle. That's why he's out here. That's why he's battling it. He's battling it out against a world-class athlete.
I agree with you. He is. I just think he might be a little of a magic. Well, let's face it.
Oh, big knockdown by Cena to Kurt Angle.
This guy looks great, though. You got to face it.
And Kurt Angle is really. Wow! The cover! He's got it! He's got it!
John Cena, this guy looks awesome.
And Kurt Angle with a rake of the eyes. That is all desperation for Angle.
Angle slam, look at this.
Went for the Angle slam. Cena counter, kick to the midsection.
Oh, and Kurt Angle, cover him.
He's got him this time.
Got him, kid.
Outside leg hooked in. Angle got the shoulder up again. Again a cover. Again the outside leg hooked in. Again a kick out.
Ruthless aggression, there it is.
The cover again, and Angle kicks out a third time.
Ruthless aggression, tenacity by John Cena. That's wins matches.
Cena has countered the ankle lock. He has countered the Angle slam into the corner.
Oh!
And Kurt Angle shoulder first into the steel post.
Oh, oh,
oh. He could have him here. Does he have him? Angle kicks out. Once again.
Small package.
The small package. He's got him. And Angle again kicks out. John Cena giving Kurt Angle all he can handle and then some.
What the hell of a match this is.
Reversal, Angle whipped across the ring.
Swing by Cena.
Hook his leg. Again, a cover. He's got him this time, an Angle. Angle just got the shoulder up. Comes again. He's got it. Angle again got the shoulder up. What does Cena have to do to keep Angle down?
He's got to pin him. You think, look at that snap down. Double chicken with Linus. Kurt floating over.
Shoulders are pinned, and Kurt Angle has pinned John Cena.
Here's your winner.
Angle got the Duke, but you think Angle might have regretted pulling somebody out of here, and that somebody being John Cena? Great out by Cena.
Kurt Angle doesn't necessarily look like a winner. I'll tell you, Cena gave Angle all he could handle, and then some.
In my opinion, I don't think Kurt Angle would be offended if he'd never seen Cena again.
That's all about class, it's all about sportsmanship. Look at Kurt Angle.
Angle didn't just pull him off. Angle don't care.
Come on, Angle, give the kid some props.
He gave the kid an opportunity. What more do you want Kurt to do?
A little bit of props, but the kid battled his heart out.
John Cena is lucky he's actually get snapped off. John Cena had a great outing. What a hockey, I like it.
We haven't heard the last of John Cena.
You think?
But for Kurt Angle, he's a world-class athlete with absolutely no class.
Kurt Angle's an international superstar, Colby. You're right. He's a little lower in class than Marvin. Okay, Kurt's wondering why this guy's smiling.
Angle cannot believe it. You gotta love the confidence, though, in this kid. I think Angle wants some more.
Angle's gonna give Cena some more. And Cena may back it down. It's go time again, bro.
Kurt Angle and John Cena gonna go at it again here tonight. I'd pay to see it again. Cena's ready.
Kurt
Angle wants nothing to do with John Cena. What a great accounting for this kid here tonight.
I like John Cena. He looked good out here. But Kurt Angle's the man in my view.
Ruthless aggression.